What's up, guys? It's me again. I'm Rosa. How is my fellow pyromaniacs? I'm so sleepy. Yeah, it's like 10:24. At the night time right now, so yeah, I haven't fixed the alert for followers, you know, when I do the live, so I'm just gonna put the mini feed here. Shout out to 2 new followers. Number one is TGV Crow F46. Thank you very much. And another one is Strat66. Yes, also thank you very much. Okay, there we go. Let's start playing today's game, Final Fantasy 14 Online. I think I'll just be doing a lot of side quests instead of focusing on main quests and doing some duty. No, raiding dungeons because I'm still not strong enough. There we go. My nickel girl has woken up. Exit room. Yes. Good morning in the game. They put up the Christmas trees. Nice. Even banners. Beautiful. How come there's like no people in here? This is scary. Everybody went playing Cyberpunk 2077. Oh my god. Okay, finally seeing some people in here. I have a bad habit here when I see people. I just like to pet them. Yes. No. Okay, never mind. They turn away. I'm heartbroken. Let's see what I have to do. I know I actually have like plenty things to do, but you know. First, I have to do the leveling so I can earn some flame seal. Sorry for my sniffy nose, cause I'm having like a minor allergy.
Allergies.
Yes, allergies. I know I should like take a pill of Claritin, but I'm trying to fight it. Like, don't wanna, you know, have too much medicine. So, if you hear me sniffing a lot, yeah, please ignore them. I'm just gonna say sorry beforehand. I might as well do it right now. Yeah, I'm just kidding. Actually, I have no idea what I have to do right now. Just like randomly. Where is the last place in the city? I don't really remember. Oh, I'm at the number 4, so I think I'm just gonna go in very fast. I like this game because I am. When you play MMORPG, you can choose your pace when you play this game. And there's like a lot of side quests you can do to explore the map and meet different people, different NPC, and stories. So it's like kind of relaxing. Aside from doing the intense job quest, you can like just level up yourself before you have to do the intense main quest. This is a dude. For a second I thought like he's a wandering around here. Snowy, yes. The number 2 now, yes. Well, way into. I have to get in. Let's check out the handbrook. Thank you. Why? 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 What? Am I like not qualified enough? Okay, let's get in. To the dungeon first. Light party? Yes. Oh, nice. Okay. sleepy right now, so you have like a piece of shit don't bite. I have sleepy fingers right now. I'm about to sneeze. Okay, it's gone. The feeling's gone. Now I'm scared. Because if the next time I'm really going to sneeze, it's gonna be hard. This is what I think. Ah! Okay, I still got burned. Dum dum. Oh god, they gonna plume. I don't think they can really do it. They just gonna die here. I think they're just gonna die, yes. I can't save you, I'm sleepy. To stay alive. Thank you. Nice. Thank you. Wait, what are they doing at the entrance? So they are not locked in there. Never mind. I got too shocked. I start speaking Cantonese. Nice.
Thank you.
my god, this is just so annoying. So many bots. Nice. Let's see what else I can do in here. Okay, let's go there. Checkaboo! Look at the starry night sky. So beautiful. Oh, it's only level 20. Oh, there's a hell lot of side quests I can do here. Oh, wait. slowly passing out right now. If I fall asleep, don't yell at me. Because I'm just really, 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 really sleepy. I just couldn't help keep yawning. Oh my, it's getting really, really tired. Especially when you're like actually looking for stuff. But you know what? What? Damn it.
just gonna sleep here.
Oh, I passed out. So that's it for tonight. Thank you for watching. Again, see you tomorrow. Follow Paro Ming. 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 Again, see you tomorrow.